SS, is it?
Yeah.
Your name
Ash, no SS, Ali has SS.
As in like, now that I'm building armor and I'm pretty ahead, so I can group and I can do my pokes.
Okay. If you want, you can come and kill top, so now no flash.
Okay, that one's
it's pretty paper, yeah.
This is not accurate time.
But me is backing, right?
Yeah, me is backing.
Ari is also
backing.
I press B already, but I can walk out still, but I walk out I'll take a bit of time, so you have to try to somehow slow him or something, so I can go in range to key flash out his back. You ready or not?
Yeah, okay.
Hey,
I close my stream.
Push up, we push up. I think we can still fight this. 3v3.
He's lame, push water. Yeah.
Holy fuck. I can't tell you that, sorry. I don't know. Most likely not though. You don't have to wait to go by lane push. I think we can maybe go now.
Okay. I gonna walk diagonally away.
Yeah. I can't ping it, but walk to the left.
Oh my god, I clicked.
Remember slow here? Yeah, I saw. I use W, I have W in 10.
This is a waste of my time actually, but
yeah. Do you have any other jungle to farm? Or you can just base there, I guess.
I really mean.
I'll be going rave side first. Rave side, then probably possibly mid. Okay? So bottom cameras, okay? Yeah. I'm nowhere near. Most probably I'll do rave, then probably like wolf, then grom or something, or maybe I'll gank it first. So if you show me, you have to care. You have to be careful.
My timer is Ash Flash, right? Not Jinx. Should kind of look to snowball out deep though. I think we're at the moment where I probably hit.
Hey, come here.
Ash Hawkshot, Ash Hawkshot, the middle.
Does that see you?
Yeah, I got spotted.
Okay.
Okay. You have anything to buy? Yeah. Can
you
come over here for me and W, we're gonna take
them.
Okay, yeah, I'll go cover me.
I'm near the mid side.
Follow me, go. You can even do rotation, they are freezing bottom, they are freezing.
Okay, you want
Okay, water, I got spotted.
Yeah, you can clear it. I'm near you, you can poke Ari. Yeah, Ari is low, guys. Yeah, I think we can push me. Are you guys careful? Echo is over there. Okay, pressure mid. We can take tower.
Okay, I'm going back bottom.
Okay.
Get back.
Going forward here. Can you so I can W?
Echo is here.
Can maybe get one more poke on Ari?
Back.
Can you even die for maybe?
I need to get locked in.
I don't have flash kill or dive one for it. Ari is low, let's just push.
Okay, we can.
Yeah, Ash can come.
Let me block the arrow
and W back. He's coming. Coming back.
Get here.
Echo. Echo's really low.
Get ready.
Actually, I'll get face first, yeah. I won't get.
I have a ping out for a dragon.
My DB up, right?
We're mostly spiked.
How long is Blue Buff?
We should learn
how to take crap when dragon comes out.
Yeah, I know. But then that one, you see, if I leave, cause I do back soon. So if I go back,
okay.
Then the
credit
might be
taken.
Actually,
so
rather
mass
can come
on.
You can just stay the
tower
actually.
I think they're all at bot. Echo's top. We're looking for top play. Top changes back. Echo's and try. We have so much. Come bottom, guys.
Okay, water.
Yeah, we just down.
I go all the way.
Top,
don't die, okay? Just run, just leave it. Just keep the tower, We can race. We're way stronger even.
We have
very little wavelet with Ash. I won't let her wavelet.
I can die.
Ash has flash.
Not arrow for me.
Okay, back.
Come back.
Get a timer.
4 minutes.
Chase Mega now, so.
Can you clear me? You guys okay?
No.
You have flash? Okay, come. Fine, let's choke. I'm getting it out. All them all. Cut.
Just cut back.
Nice.
Okay, let's go.
On Ash. Ash, no flash. On Na.
Mega.
We got it.
Let's do it.
Can you guys get Ali? Ali.
I
have no way to shield on.
Ali flash.
Yeah, Ali flash. Ali Ash.
Flash.
Better care.
Yeah. Oh. Okay, whatever. I'm just gonna base care. I think you guys can 2-man do it. I'll go base care some ward somewhere.
Hey, time, Ali flash.
Same
as
mine.
260. Use a crap shield.
He's 270, right? Yours also.
Yeah, 270.
Yeah.
Ali burn flash, I don't know who else.
Ash burn flash. Should I take red now? Or should I not?
You can take and we can group top vision.
Shall we
top?
Yeah.
Can
yeah.
Top,
maybe
we can group
top
vision, top vision, then Baron.
Yeah, here's
timers.
I might not have
all of them, but.
Should I go bot?
15. If we can just group top.
I have the worst.
Bottom board.
I bought?
Yeah, you go.
I forgot.
Ali's warding here. This warder under 21-18. I'm coming top side.
Should I just
come? I think so.
Yeah,
just
I'm coming.
I don't know about this.
We have to cover mid.
Stop,
I'm going cover mid now. Mid can last a while.
Are we coming up?
Coming back.
Ash, we're rotating mid. Can we all go mid? Can we go as 5?
Yeah.
Coming. Can you stall them, Gerald?
You can. Gerald, go.
Yeah, can you stall them? Can you start?
Can you get
Ash?
Just on him.
Okay. I can follow.
Okay, nice.
I'm on Ash. No flash. I got shield up. Echo. I have slow soon. Nice. I can slow Ali.
No mega.
Ali, no out. You want to clear the wave?
Hitting tower.
Yeah, I got slow. Top. Coming back.
Rotate top.
Okay, just all walk together.
Rumble got TP.
There's a ping there.
Should we do camp maybe? Should we camp them maybe?
Yeah.
Okay,
I'll show myself.
Okay. You can camp here before now maybe?
I think he'll know eh. You just wait here for us, Wait the quick push him moment. Down tower.
Yeah.
They know.
Yeah, let's go.
Can't fight.
I think you can. I can bodyguard you.
Never mind, just get this and back.
Fight.
Okay.
Go slowly. Look at Jinx. Let Jinx do damage.
Stunning them.
Feel.
I have slow.
You can do damage.
Ari.
His arrow. I have a slow for Ari. I have no mana. Ash is coming out.
Yeah, nice. So I said that, because I saw him, but then no time to say, I'm sorry.
Must pick also, I'm sorry.
if you all make the same decision to die together.
They blow anything on you guys just now? Do you notice?
Yeah,
only at this time.
I think I got echo.
Can we look for bottom or top tower next? Do you have TP soon? Then I can.
44.
44? Should we look to group chart bottom and then? You guys can shove mid a few ways and then.
Okay.
Nah, I'm fine. Now has Rendurance.
Must look to take crap already, because they will try to take crap. But I don't want to take so early
also.
Yeah, okay.
Top care.
Okay, we'll double.
Should we wait for Dragon to get crap or get it soon?
Wait for Dragon.
Can I wait for Steel? Yes, no.
No.
Arrow,
should we look for bottom tower? We can push in for
water,
vision.
I should get bottom.
Let me
get ready. Echo W. Okay, this fight, Ash has flash, Ali has flash, Ari has
flash. Oh, we got hot
shot. Okay, no problem. All of them have flash, can you keep them in mind for our next fight?
Okay, Arrow.
Alistar and Ash most likely in this area.
He has no more hot shots.
I left one ward.
Okay, arrow, remember.
I got cleanse. Is anyone warded?
Oh.
I got red.
Do
you check here?
This is not warded. They're looking for mid, nice spot. Careful which way we walk by,
I'm waiting to get vision.
I get vision for you.
Okay.
Drake's in 10. Ash got poke just now.
He just went to Mega Nato, can do. You'll be down when he's next.
Going for it. I think we can burn really fast.
Yeah, he know Mega Nato.
Just stay safe. We can burn with 3 of us.
Yeah, he just went to Mini now.
Hot shot. Careful, Matt.
One down board.
Careful, Matt.
I think they'll push me.
You might have to TP out. I don't know.
I don't think so.
We just have Gomi.
Yeah, we're shoving 4 men bottom. You see the situation, you can TP down and join us as well.
Yeah, I know.
Hey, focus build. I very pain now.
Yeah, remember guys. Somebody here. You pull back and go for the front line.
Yeah. Okay, stand in front of me, stand in front of me.
Go back. Can't bodyguard you.
Don't send that.
Echo flank here.
We have no wards on our flanks. Can we get some wards here?
I got ping on. Is that water?
Okay.
Echo on the side.
Arrow. Good flash. I'll block for you.
Come back.
I can flash you.
Hey, Matt, you got water.
You can't get me.
Let's get Baron and Deep Walk control.
Yeah, okay. I get super for that.
Yeah.
Okay, I maximize the vision.
Should go.
We don't have to force Baron. We are strong enough. Just.
go frozen, I go frozen.
We have open inhib at bottom though. We can pressure top.
That's right.
Yeah, we can pressure top side. We can look for top tower or camp baron or whatever. We get good enough vision, we can just do it.
We just keep pressuring top, then they have to defend bottom. Now no TP also, so it's a good time to like try to fake baron. Then
Echo's coming for what?
Hello. Coming up.
I should be okay, fuck, my record. I can W back.
Back line.
Kai, Ari.
Echo.
Okay. Look at Jinx.
Okay.
Echo. Alistar's gonna combo,
I can he only got me, he ulti already.
Pull for Jinx.
No.
I can out the choke. I'm coming for you, Matt. Oh shit.
My stupid thing again, I think my keyboard. My friend Peter never come out
again.
Okay. I just auto him to death.
I thought you were
eating that night.
Yeah, but yeah, way through lah. My eating noodle cold already. Yeah, we're not very bad. That's
fine. No, he want to eat for a while. Then we make game. Yep.
Are we?
Probably the blue side. Give me a second, I open up the
Yep.
How's our drafting this game? Good?
Yeah. Yeah, frontline not very easy because we got a lot mixed damage. This was a pretty good pick.
Yeah.
The last one, the shock blast at bottom with my ulti, that one, the instant melt.
They cannot really get to me also.
Yeah.
That's
how come they cannot get to you
when he flashed the Ash?
Huh?
Because we got Brom E, Ari can all in him, I think.
No, plus cause you know one Brom AA, right? Means I get
yeah,
a stun.
Yeah, they can
easily
stun
right?
I think Brom was a rank the
Q very far. Got E and W also.
Because yeah, the Brom the shield, did he save you a lot of time from Ari, the E?
Not really. Oh, I saved one person just now. I don't.
I think it prevents his all-in potential on Jinx because got Brom.
Yeah.
But
if
he don't dare to
come in.
Right.
Once she gets stack, right?
Then she had to R out already, right?
Yeah, she has to R out already.
That's why she can't all-in you, right?
She only can aim you, man.
Can we take note that Brom good when there's an Ari?
Yeah. I think Brom is just like really good. Like you see, a lot of Jinx are picking it right now.
Yeah.
But Shen only Fnatic pick only.
Really I think a lot of things are pick Shen
also. A lot of things pick Shen. H2K also pick.
Recently like pick. LPL, LCK, not much.
I saw Impact playing SKT.
Yeah.
Impact?
No, I mean Shen support.
Oh sorry, what the hell is his name?
Marine.
I don't know why I said that.
Impact? That one how long ago yeah?
Marine?
He said Impact in SKT. That
I thought Wolf is support.
No, he's talking about
fuck.
The top laner. My gosh.
Huh? Okay, what?
Top laner, Sean.
Oh, SKT top is
Marine.
Impact, man. Impact.
Yeah, the top is Impact. Huh. I respect Marine and Honis, yeah. I wish I can be like them.
Oh, you sound like Marine.
Play...
Huh?
I think very common matchup is like Shen, Na into Shen, I think.
No, it's 9 into Maokai.
9 to Maokai. Yeah. 9 to Maokai and 9 to Shen.
What last band? What are you talking about? You say tell Brandon, drafting was meh because of the last band.
Huh? What?
Top right. Banner, Shen.
Who?
Oh, Brad lah, Brad. Gerald. He say cause he forgot Zed.
Oh, yeah. Cause you forgot Zed.
Yeah, but actually Zed also not that popular. Like,
yeah, but the thing is traditionally we don't have a good,
I respect
my main. But if you play our wombo combo right, like this right, Zed also cannot do anything.
Zed not so wombo combo. Huh? I actually think Zed will do well against our team combo.
Actually Zed,
if you don't have anything that can duel Zed, like you would.
Zed is not good against Rom, because if you go on Jinx right, you can instantly kill it, the same thing. Or.
No, but one good ulti like, I think EQ, I die at the end.
But the shield can block the Q.
EA also very pain.
Depends on you know. But once you get one QSS, leg cannot burst you down already.
Yeah.
QSS is cheap actually, 1.2.
But if they can force us into like, flipper position, we don't have like much response. We don't have super high engage, we are technically a kite comm, so
that's why we think this comm.
But they can't... This comm, they can't really all in us also. We got so much peel.
What mess here?
I don't know what you say.
That's why we pick this comp, cause
because they're all in. Because they're all in, yeah. Yana, Alisa, and Ari. But Max, can your Azir be like Bjergsen?
He's better than Bjergsen can be like me.
Please, you saw his Azir, the 1v4.
What the fuck? Was he from Honda? You get my updated montage but I still think that.
What?
Fuck yourself, man.
Sorry.
Can we also look at what teams like to do their tendencies so that we can take note also? For example, Maxi's tendencies is the gang boss. They'll die for also. Yeah, so for RGB, can we look out for anything?
Okay. I can't really say I don't.
That's only one game, though. I have to play another game.
But
RGB will always tell me to watch at 3 minutes because they are mid to win that game. That's what Rain told me. A lot of people cam Ari, just like me. So we gang at 250 ah?
Sorry.
Yeah.
Should we look at some of our teams?
Oh.
Thank you. 分的深浅我都不管了，可能你感动也看不见我心如刀割，哪怕很痛过至少就不算错过，好朋友只是朋友还是朋友，
接下来去丁伟面的 mistake。 接下来去丁伟面的 mistake。 对啊，
哇，呀
呀，this part this part。
哦，you sharing it?
I don't know why Na TP's to the tower. Like if Na, they later we find out that Tribush is warded, right? So I think if Na actually TP'd to Tribush, then they come and flank us, right? Then they wait for they wait for other star combo.
No, yeah, I don't think they would have done that anyway. Because Ahri is top. Ahri is top. All they wanted to TP for was to defend the tower only. Because they probably made a call like, hey, we can't defend this. I think we all should TP now.
If they flank right, they should die.
Yeah.
This is what you think if he ported behind us.
That's why I think he didn't even port behind us. Because Ahri was top.
Yeah. No, Echo also at top. He's thinking about it now.
Oh, right. I thought Echo was behind them.
There was one fight that we made a bad trade.
The
top
one, right?
Top lane,
right? It was the only the top one, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Only that fight we lost.
That was my bad.
But that one very close.
Well, that one I didn't. Oh, it was like 10 plus again. Then
I saw. See, you see what I did? See what I did was I threw the ulti, we get the Alistar. We choke them, throw the ulti.
Yeah,
we
had
that
all
slot
in our choke.
Yeah. Oh, if
the bronze
ulti. Oh, we got
the broom ulti look like an equalizer, man.
Yeah. Hey, but they're very nice for 1-9 ultis.
Yeah, I ulted there after that.
Hit all.
I think so.
You see, we cut back properly.
This was good. We cut back properly.
Yeah, I guess this is how we play our game.
But I
ulted there, then they have to split. You see, 2 go up there. Then 2 go up there.
They got a bomb. You don't watch daytime. Bye bye. Oh, then this
part also
messed also.
Ah, today,
remember. See the last fight.
The top one?
The last one. The last fight before they surrender.
Oh, this is also like, cause
you
no flash, then you ulti, then you kill him,
confirm. Yeah, I know he no flash,
then
I just ulti
him. This is the last fight, I got caught here, so I took so much damage.
You know, I ulti him, but you see, I on my W. So I press the E, then I cannot. Cannot on my plane speed, I think. That sucks.
So I zone them properly, you see?
Continue.
I zone all of them, then I see Ash coming. Cause Alistar WQ you all already. So I know Ahri cannot do anything. Then I come back help you all, you see?
But like, I shoot ulti 1-9. Okay.
That's how we should play, right?
Yeah, choke, right? Yeah. Really in the choke some more, so it's even bonus. Right?
Boom.
I got sniped in the back also.
Where's W?
Where's W? Yeah, I didn't watch my.
Scrub.
Oh, but who was the scrub who lost Larry and me? I mean that fight.
Trinity
is the
strongest.
I buy
Trinity.
We bought Fit you. I remember you bought
Death Fit. Yeah, Death Fit.
controllers, yeah.
I thought you were buying black. I thought you were buying black cleaver.
Yeah,
I was. No, like. I usually buy black cleaver, but then.
Oh, these are outside.
But then if I buy black cleaver, then I buy irony. It's 40% really. Then I'm like wasting.
Just buy ghost blade lah.
But we know how to play with Shen,
We never play before, man.
We have to try, man.
We need to know what we're gonna ban against them. You know what I'm saying? Against them? I know it doesn't make sense, but if you ban Dragon, I think he spends a lot of Dragon's right now. Then you force him for something weird. But he plays like one now, so
I don't
know. So what else are we
going to
ban?
I think we can get practice on
him. Yeah, ban Nina, I don't like Nina. Nina is toxic. Nina is toxic. It's still a bit toxic.
Oh my god.
Although Kanada already might still a bit toxic.
Okay.
Then I let you probably go. Break side.
Yeah, so easy. I think they're going to ban second jungle ban. They confirm ban Elise again, right? First, he tell me what he either first pick Elise or he banned Elise. So just now
that
drum is
immediate,
we first ban Elise because
we
don't have
Zed,
want
to
ban
Zed? I think we just ban Zed.
Okay.
I
kind
of want
to
ban Zed.
Ban Victor, no, no need ban Zed.
That was much more intriguing than
what should we looking to play? We have first pick here. The thing about Shen is like if we can practice it lah, like we can practice it like so when we're on blue side we can do things like first pick Shen and either me or Sing Sing play. Or me or Matt can play.
Sing Sing Gorilla.
Sing.
Gorilla.
What?
If we take Shen, I think we will take Rumble and Gragas / Evelynn. Are we okay?
But Rumble yep. Will lose to Shen.
Oh, is it?
No, yeah, sort of. Cause that day I played Rumble, I kinda won't do it damage to him.
Yeah.
You see that day, even though I got so many items, I still cannot do any damage to him.
Yeah.
Cause he stacked Emma lah. Cause he stacked Emma.
But
because
Olaf
that game
is open. Olaf is open. That's the thing.
So should we just leave Shen? Like, we don't have to pick Shen, right?
Yeah, we don't have to pick Shen.
I think we should first pick Eve. That's a good choice.
Yeah.
Eva.
If we can get Eve and if they show their top laner, then we can pick Shen and do the submarine or some shit.
Then if they don't take Siva, right, I can take Siva.
So Shen, Evelynn is it?
And then if they take Siva, we can take Karma.
So Evelynn?
Yeah.
Okay, boys. The knife is my veil.
Fucking bench, eh? Where's he going?
Oh! What does he do?
What counters Braum does anyone know yet? I think any counters Braum, eh? Cause he can't block the flash debuff, right? And that's all we need, man.
I think he's alone after that.
So are we going Zeeverson? Oh no.
I think Ethan Chen is good.
Do you guys want to try playing with Shen? It's like quite a different like.
Chen could be support.
Even is good against Rom.
Oh, okay.
Even better. What?
I think Silver better because Wuxian you can just block everything.
You can special shoot his last stun. But the E can block the boomerang, is it?
Yeah, that's why Silver doesn't do so well in white.
Yeah, no.
Interdependent.
So we must get a high damage mid. You see, we don't really have high damage now. Yeah. So mid should have quite a lot of damage. We got AP jungle top
more. We can allow assassin
because
we got
Shen.
Yeah. Assassin don't have AP. AP only got like Ahri.
You don't have to get AP or
go. Then if we don't have AP, if we get an AD, there's no way to play already. Apart from Siva lah. I mean, and then we got no like.
We can still flex this Shen in the top.
Yeah,
that's the thing. It's a Malphite top, right? I think we should get a Shen top since it's a Malphite top.
Yeah, then the Shen can just pop.
Yeah.
So in that case, we have to play very wary when we fight. We cannot just get caught. You know what I mean?
Please.
No.
Because let us hunt those who have fallen.
The way that we play this game out is we'll say
okay, can we think of the pick first if the one can be?
Can we think of something semi like semi wombo ish if we're going with this submarine conviction or is Ori okay? Or like Ori Rumble? And no, sorry.
What Ori Alisa?
Karma is good.
Because
Karma can
have one.
We already have Silver for that though.
Your pinky sleep. Do you see your pinky sleep? Oh my god. So high.
They say orange just now. Hey, good while you're talking their comp. Got Mel Fight Dragon.
Bro. Yeah, sir.
I don't know so much about Pinkfong though, it'll be kind of lacking of damage I guess.
Ooh.
Hours.
What?
Mm.
I was thinking Shibari.
That's also fine actually.
I think Peace because I want Peace to just shoot all the ultis and everything, you know what I mean?
But Peace can't go in with E at that, because once he land right, he gonna...
No, but the thing is, the way that
we're engaging is I'm going
in first. Going in first, I'll run out, then after you all run in, but I'll run in to help you all. So the Beast can buy a lot of time. He trickster, and then you can ulti him or what?
Actually true. One event ulti can set up a lot of things.
One event ulti, they will all panic, they will all scatter, or they will just... I don't think they will stick together.
I think this comp itself is okay.
No, but the thing I'm worried about you picking Ori is Malphite.
Yeah, also lah, like...
That's why I suggested to you Beast, because Beast can shoot everything.
But I got flash lah.
Yeah, your flash 3 second cooldown.
Buy Zonya's.
Malphite ulti 2 second cooldown.
You buy Zonya's.
Yeah,
buy
Zonia,
then
buy
Bench.
And then you come
out
with
Gunner
Rape.
Yeah,
then
you
can flash
on. Oh, I never play Ori Demon. I forgot the item period already. Like, I see a lot of people buy tier.
No, but they got Yasuo, you should buy Morello.
No, they got Yasuo, bro.
Oh, you buying the what? What's that item?
Right,
we might need some earlier spikes, so I don't know about tier. Like, if you. If we have like a, maybe a stronger like early game comp, then maybe tier is fine, but I don't know about tier in this part.
But won't Morello be good?
Morello is Zhonya's first.
I don't buy Morello or Ori.
Why?
If not, I confirm no mana.
Hey, isn't our like. Early mid quite weak.
Yeah, it's quite weak, that's why.
Yeah.
Oh, by the way, I'll be weak early also.
Yeah, but not because super high damage.
Who are you again?
No, if it, the thing is, if it always dies early, as if it went people early until I ramp up mid game.
That's why I'll out on you. Get
tips from
Pinky. Hey, faster lock on your P.
You can pee and then pause in game, right? You restart. Just now also can go start game.
Why can't you just go now?
I always take my toll. I got I thought you were going back. Right.
Go on, go.
I still think our comm is strong.
The reason why I tell you to pick Karma is because really, Mel will be still pushing all the time. Okay? Mel is still pushing all the time. I will be invisible all the time. He'll definitely try to crash you off. So I want the Karma and the Sivir to disengage. Because Sivir ulti can only last for this storm. Karma's one can last for quite a while. And it keeps spreading.
Okay. Let's run down.
Just run.
From what I see, they have very little wave clear. We will be grouping when Toki hits Triforce. So, I think we still can do some.
How about
we engage first? No, let's just dive deep. Our comm is a dive deep comm, and their comm is completely not a
dive
comm.
Right?
No. Yeah, that's the thing. We will dive deep. We get our Karma speed up. We literally don't stick together with our Sivir out also. They only have ultra and ult in one person. We put them in that position.
Yeah, we'll do something like group as fight, like really fast, then we meet and you both pop our sprints at the same
time.
Yeah,
and then
we immediately disperse and then we chase them. Something like that. I do fine.
Okay.
That's definitely okay, because Yasuo is that weak.
But the playstyle of Evening, isn't it more flank centric?
Yeah, sure. So he goes on the back.
We cannot have Evening dive all the way to the back.
Why not?
I need out and run.
Because I remember.
The thing is, on the team, I can only
look
to burst
completely more. Well, like, we just aim the Yasuo.
Yasuo.
Also,
but if he throws one nice wall, you'll ask. Okay, I'll screw
throws what?
If he throws a nice wall, and
from
inside,
then
y'all cannot help me.
That's right.
And
back off,
okay. Sukiyan. Like, what I'm thinking of is. Is either we run as fire.
Like,
you can take
Yasuo.
No need.
Yasuo no need. But when he come in ulti, you can instantly exhaust him.
It's pretty much useless on his ulti.
Really?
Yeah. His ulti no damage.
But after he lands, his first kill will be damn pain.
But I'm not bad.
Honestly, I think he lands. Anyway, this one. Either we run as 5 together, or Evelynn from the back, and then we ulti. Evelynn will distract them. Yes. Their straight thinking would be go for the four people, you know what I mean? Like, since Evelynn's on them, they'll
won't be... Won't I be outing Evelynn? So I won't be outing.
Oh, also can. Means
so
they'll be...
The thing is, you need Shan and Eve, right? You don't have... Okay, one way we can get is you out me, and then suddenly appear. But if you out me, you suddenly appear, the thing is we're wasting the shield. But we're so-called... The surprise factor is there. We can do a lot of things with Eve, do a lot of things.
Are we guarding or what?
What about all the things you can do while you're
doing? Okay, anyway, we just don't stick, okay? Put them in a position where we don't stay in teamfights. We got so much movement speed, we don't even have to stick.
I think that shouldn't ulti me unless you are ulting me to engage.
Yeah.
But if you ult me, right, your shield will be restored.
No, I think you should actually ult.
Yeah,
because Gragas will probably push us back if they're in the position. And then they will focus you straight.
Oh, my fight here, my fight, water here. 139.
Okay, 139, yeah. I use my ward in reverse.
I can walk up.
Yeah, water.
Who's what was it?
Should be not fight, yeah.
No, my fight over here, my fight over here.
Eh? Oh, then will be the jungle, lor. Should be.
You also got exhaust.
Will they do a lane swap?
Maybe. That's why, Max, I told you.
If they lane swap, we are better, right?
If they lane swap, then I should do double jungle with you, right? So I should just do the jungle review first lah.
Yeah.
I TP back on.
But why do you think you need to?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I don't know because we don't know who plays at what.
No, can just double.
Yeah, just double
first.
So we just double now, is it?
Yeah.
You all don't do from bottom side, man.
What?
Nah, we do golems. Never mind, they just start top side. Start to there.
Max,
Masked
is level 3.
Masked
is level 3.
No, never mind. Let us start topside. We just take golems.
What's the difference?
He exhausts you, and once he eats into you,
he'll be very papers if you do golem.
He'll harass you like shit, that one level 2, trust me.
Yeah, I know. I got VS here, so bro.
So you take the SP for this one?
Yeah. I'm not gonna spy against
you. He had a Q level 1.
Then I take Grom, is it?
Oh, sorry, I took it.
Never mind.
Get the SP, can
you?
I was trying to do it with us taking as little damage.
Normal lane.
No Q for 8 seconds. 7, 6, 5.
Oh, wait.
Shit, should I have just gave it to you?
No, I don't think.
Alright.
I don't think so. They most probably do the same thing also.
I woke up,
If you're inside, you're okay.
Okay.
Top side.
Good chase. Rom is really low, it's gonna have to use a lot of potions.
Try freeze it here.
It's trapping already.
Now for CP, bro. Watch for it.
We're bullying bottom really fucking hard. Yeah, we're bullying bottom really fucking hard.
Then you have to watch for river.
Yeah.
Freeze it.
It's started top side.
I can come in.
No push
it. I don't know whether we can do anything, I'm not sure.
I don't think you should.
Take care of mana.
If you can farm, just farm.
I have mana.
If you want, you can show your presence. I won't mind. Okay, you can come now. Okay, back up.
Good pop.
I'm not adding E.
Okay.
Jerry, okay.
Yeah. I'm not adding W, okay, so I'm not. Guys, help.
I'm coming.
Can't really help you. You have flash?
Yeah, flash. Gragas flash.
I'm coming.
Yasuo flash.
I think we can get Yasuo. Max, can you rotate down?
Okay. Max, come down.
I got EXP.
Damn. Kind of forfeited a bit of lane pressure for that.
That was what I meant by care. Like, I definitely knew Gragas was right there.
I was going to check the
push
first before I started it, I think.
I think we can fight it, we are waiting. We're not really high right now. Remember, my mantra W will heal me for a lot, okay?
Yeah.
Care behind, care try rush. Gragas will be there, he done my ring.
Me?
No, bottom.
You also care, actually.
Okay, I think we can get out.
Doing my one now, okay? I can come linking bottom after this.
If you poke hard enough, right, then you can actually dive as well.
I'll be half that.
Yeah, we got, look at bottom itself, flashes. Look at bottom itself. Just have a look and judge for yourself.
No, he cannot go. You don't have flash as well.
I can come, but I'm not.
We can bait it, I think we can fight this. Gragas no E, I'm walking up.
1 minute, one minute.
Support Corki.
Nice.
He's gonna do crap. Mess, come down.
Mid gone, me gone.
Oh, he got already, he got already.
Okay, I'm warding the jungle, okay. Yeah, can you
get us a ward here, maybe? 1 minute only.
Really helpful if you can. Cocky no belt, We're bullying them really hard. Can you pressure for us?
How to pressure?
Just stay around, stay around for us.
But you see Cocky, he's wasting my time now, already.
No, no, we can dive Cocky if he stays.
We can dive Cocky.
I'm 6 in halfway.
Should we dive him? Can he tally? Can he tally or he's safe?
No, first.
Diving?
He don't have DP yet.
Okay,
we got Brom.
Oh, there's a ward here, Joe.
Okay. Shoving this wave and chasing.
You can go and destroy it, I can cover you, but I'm only four half.
Ouch.
And I'm half ready.
Mapai gone, I think he went back home.
Matt, you got ulti right?
Not yet. One more creep.
Brom ignited, right?
Okay, I got ulti.
I get the ward first.
He ignited.
Prepare ulti,
I can't remember, sorry.
No, nothing yet.
Gragas here? I'm walking to mid side.
Help me.
Brom might try to match me. Me and Brom should reach roughly the same time.
Yeah, I'm mid. Yeah. Okay,
EV,
you can ulti me actually.
I'm nearby.
I got spotted already.
Okay, I'm nearby.
Gragas there also. Brom's bottom. Y'all got more people.
I think you should go and bot.
Gragas
has a ping.
Gragas
has a ping. So possibly maybe top side.
Got one ping.
Top, so must.
I've got decent wards on bottom side.
Started top side, so he'll go.
Brom is here. See Brom. I'm gonna
trade with Brom
here. Careful. Hey,
yeah, no worries, I just traded with him, I'm back. Yeah, this is warded until... Did he trinket warded it?
I
can't remember. Either 8-0-0 or 10-0-0.
Who's ping warded?
That's the who's ping. Come here, take
a look. Okay.
I'm warding.
I'll be doing full clear and net back, okay? You're okay. All base
safe. Anything
that ulti.
Amy gone.
Okay, yeah, he's back. But if you want me ulti, I cannot ulti. Like, I won't be able to go over because my fight in my face, right? I can just ulti.
Brown no kill.
Okay.
I'm walking up.
Yeah, means you can only provide a shield.
Yeah, I only can provide shield at it.
Am I dying to creep?
Nice.
Nope.
Slowly. We just freeze here. We got too much pressure on
them. It will shove to them right now. Yeah, I can never die first, but.
Yeah, okay, we'll still be here for quite some time. Eh?
Yeah. Are you 6?
Gragas D-Rate, so Gragas will be looking to his blue now. I can move over to his blue, but he's going to be he's level 6 already. I'm not 6 yet. I clear rank, I'll be 6. Then we can look to go to his blue side, okay?
We should look for plays on bottom side. We are bullying them really hard.
I shove me.
Yeah. But you can for ganks also, okay? If Gragas flash Q, you flash RU, you're...
No, I don't think so. From the way he's playing.
If we could get TP'd from and behind, they could form
it. Gragas is here,
but we have shun out too.
No, he cannot TP now because I'm in his face, I can test on him.
I got sorted by ward already, okay?
Nice, I see Gragas. Can still bully.
Gragas is gonna look to gank somewhere. He's gonna look to crap. He's gonna
bait
me to crap, but I'm not gonna.
The thing is, Malphite already back once, I haven't back yet, so I got like 2k gold.
Nice.
What the
fuck?
Gragas,
I'm at bottom,
Gragas,
really.
Why?
Coming.
Slow push.
Okay, I think we should just push.
I think they base. Alright.
Gragas never see me.
He's gonna
look to crap. Can you catch him?
Yeah, can.
Once he burn,
I don't think we can drink actually.
He burn.
Yeah, he's no smite. Going. No flash. I have shield soon. You guys got it. Nice.
Get crap.
You can rotate down.
Can you give me the go?
Yeah, Mess, can you rotate down for Jack?
I can.
I know, sir.
How long?
50, just
the
boss.
Should be ours, they have no way to steal.
Brandon, take.
I think it's okay.
You guys, okay, update me.
Are you basing after this?
Yeah, basing.
Okay, nice.
Got it. Okay, Warden. 1-2-4-5, I think.
It's not a 3 minute ward, I don't
know.
There are blues there, I warded it.
Yeah, I can come ward again.
Okay.
How about we dive bottom? Wait, I go back first.
We have a ward here.
Oi!
You want me to shove or what?
You just take normal.
Yeah, blue is up.
He's Q.
Just let's shove to y'all.
Yeah, shoving
her. Gragas will be doing blue.
I can out.
Okay, got it.
You want me out with that sound?
Okay. Can we go now?
Yeah,
we'll
Can we go? On Brom, on Brom.
Yeah, blue right now.
Ready? Can we get Brom first? Come back. Oh, Malphite's gonna out, Spread. I can shoot you.
Yeah.
Back. Gragas coming.
Cut back, we can cut Malphite.
Gragas, yeah.
I have root in a few seconds. No Malphite out.
I'm running down.
I shoot for you.
I'm running down.
Okay.
Can you taunt? Can you?
No, you can't. You want me to flash? Oh.
I got
no mana, Nice.
Hey, Yasuo got him. Okay.
Yasuo, show me. Faster back.
Go back. Crack flash, right? Yeah, no.
Cocky flash.
Mel flash.
Raw flash earlier. Raw flash, maybe 30 seconds earlier. Coming in now.
Okay.
Grab flash, I'm not sure.
This fool grab flash earlier. Way earlier.
Oh, yeah. I'm here already, but he might 2v1 us, I'm not sure. Let him try
9v
or something.
I got TP now. So we still have the map right here.
Okay, warded.
Rough timers. Brom 1 is 10 seconds earlier.
They water here.
Just okay. Yeah. The ward is expired
already. Get the blue timer.
Yeah. No, it will be on.
Bottom could be in river somewhere.
Yeah, I'm not going.
Could
be in
north there. How long on Shen out?
Yeah,
nice.
77. Yeah, but Shen has TP, the open doesn't have, so you all can create something.
I don't have flash.
I have flash, I'm on other summoner, so.
Careful.
Yeah, I'm okay.
Okay, top K. Yes, we're going top.
Okay.
Maybe.
Should I go for a risky what?
Yeah, here, I'll be behind you. We got Shen TP also.
I went for it.
Oh,
Shen
not
in position to TP now.
With this ward, we can continue bullying.
Oh,
Gragas cannot.
I don't think
we
can push. This
one
push already. We can push and look to
Shen
TP dive.
Why not? You guys want to? Can
Gragas
and Yasuo respawn?
Yeah.
Gragas and Yasuo can respawn, I think.
No,
just poke,
I think he left here already. He just smited his move. He's looking at me. Top side.
Rooting Brom. I think they're coming on us.
I'm dead.
I can't help.
I'm coming.
I slow them all. Nice, go for Corki. Corki no flash, Brom. Brom no flash.
Nice,
shove the lane.
I got in 10.
Yasuo gone. Okay.
Yasuo bot.
Okay.
We're out.
No, Yasuo me.
Try to down the tower and we.
Leave it. I think it's better if you just back and get vision here.
Try to curve my blue at 7.
Yeah.
I can't wait for 50 gold, although I don't know.
I can walk to mid side, secure vision. Should we get it top side or?
I'm going your blue now.
Is he gonna dive?
I'll be near you.
I got it. Oh, I flash.
Can Kai this? I root on Yasuo. He flash.
Oh.
I shoot for you.
Can get Gragas.
Can you block him? Nice.
Top down.
Tell me. Great.
Yasuo flash is YS.
I can taunt him.
Yeah, go.
I'm watching Malphite for you.
Oh, okay, nice.
On tower.
Yeah, we're hitting tower.
No.
Should be.
Malphite.
So.
Malphite
is going
to ulti
you.
I can help you.
Hey, Conky here. Can
we kill him? Okay, Malphite.
What did he blow? Did he heal you?
Want to run to Malphite?
No, I don't think so.
I'm petting Malphite.
I got the root.
Yeah, I got him.
I got him soon. Here.
Yeah, I got.
Okay.
Man, all the way. Down.
Hey, can you down me?
You down me.
Yeah, you guys down me. I think Matt can get away.
Yeah, I'm out.
Okay.
Nice.
But I don't think we can down me.
We need to get crap. Drake's in 50.
It's
there.
Okay, it's okay.
Malphite
might have TP,
yeah.
Malphite might have TP. Watch it.
My ult is 88, so now I got no
globals. Time expires is 30 after dragon comes out. So don't fight for 1 mini burst.
Hey, Matt, you need to remember I got ulti.
Yeah, you tell me before then, Ken.
Yeah, that's why I told you I got ulti.
You told me when I was fighting, I couldn't hear.
Okay.
when dragon comes out 30 seconds, the crab is still there, okay? So watch for that.
Don't try and hold meter.
Dragon, what do you say?
When dragon is up 30 seconds after, the crab then will expire. So they have a lot of potential to cut us at the crab. So don't fight around there first. For 30 seconds. Hold the dragon for 30 seconds.
Get my blue first.
Cocky spikes already, cocky spikes already. If I get your blue down, they might do dragon now.
There's a wall here, there's a wall
here. May help. I go over. They're gonna do, I think they're gonna start.
I'm walking over now.
Face checking this.
May help.
Ah, shit. I'm not ulti.
Sorry.
Wait.
Maybe
defend it? You guys just shove mid. Just give them drink and just shove mid.
Wait.
They're flanking you, Yes or no ulti? I think he exhausted me also, if I'm not wrong.
They haven't started yet.
If you guys can stall for me, I have mobis and sprints. Like, I can make it back in. I'm up in like 9.
Yeah, I think we can stop.
Can we play?
Mel, how long? I don't know, 20.
Oh, I don't know about fighting, it's 4v5.
Can you clear the wards first?
Don't fight.
Don't fight.
Just give it maybe.
Becoming as it can do.
Whoop.
My bad.
Just show.
Gaga's ulti.
I'm coming on the side.
I got ulti.
They have no outs.
They're gonna shove me.
I think we can hold it.
Y'all gonna come out already.
They have very few outs.
Yeah, they use all their out on me already. Ball fight, grab us. I'll be coming out in 5.
Can poke him? Okay, no, yes, wall. This is good. Went for clearing the wave.
Bottom will down. Eventually they have to send one to bot. Y'all can just keep
pressure. Not fight going top.
We can pressure.
He's gonna TP, but he got no ulti. Okay?
Okay.
Just poke. Silver
everything. Mafai
coming back now. No, he's back.
Faster now. Bot
is pushing
already.
We're gonna get bot already. I'm coming in ring. I got no ulti. Come here, bud. Try go top. I have. I don't think you should. I just, I need to. No, we just pressure. Can keep poking. If you're not around, they cannot. Mafai TP. Guys, back. Come on. Spread. Get turn. Nice. Kill tanks.
I'm on Bagas. I'm on Bagas. Nice. Kill tanks. Mafai, 25. I have slow. Okay.
Mafai,
just drop one over the wall and back. Don't go too deep.
Good call, Brinjo.
Yeah, hey, I'm gonna. Should I stay? Never mind. You cannot push. You're still going top, ah.
I'm manage your back soon. Cocky bird flash, I think.
Yeah, I got my 5 TP timer, so I have Ziggs as well, so this is really good.
I'll go for Aegis.
I'll just get sensor also. I'll just go do the my usual build.
You see, our
Shen
is damn powerful with the Karma and the
Ori.
The
Taunt.
Hmm.
I only have
Malphite's
TP timer.
We can look to punish them whenever they're doing their blue
action.
Because their blue will definitely go to either
Conky
or Gragas later.
Yasuo
won't be there.
Okay, guys, now did he no TP? I got both Ulti and TP, so you can pause. Pause like bottom or something.
I think we should pause bottom.
We should push top, then bottom. The other way.
We're already in this position though.
Okay. I'm running for blue.
Brom and Yasuo are this side.
We are quite far from them.
Will they decide to do better?
There's three over there. I can get good wards in blue side. We can do blue side.
I want Baron side already.
Matt,
prepare TP, okay?
I'm not there. Look at the wards in their blue jungle. Yeah.
Doing your blue now, miss. Okay.
Cocky Nova.
Yeah, that's all Brom there. We pushed out after this.
Can I go top?
Yeah, we pushed out.
Mafia has no TP, they can't flank us.
We're running top.
Maybe we should be top also.
Saw y'all.
I think Yasuo's coming top. He saw us.
I think he's ordered.
Yasuo, we rotate mid. I don't think we can hold it though. Let's down top.
Can we dive? No, we can dive.
Gragas. Hey, careful. You can fast. You're trying to pin some.
Yeah.
Wait down.
There's three at this side, Malphite is there. Yasuo's rotating up,
Yasuo's rotating up. Bottom is going to down, Koki is just gonna free farm bottom.
But we can fight, we can fight.
We shall meet, Make a play meet, guys.
Rotate me.
Guys, rotate me, I think.
Rotate me,
retire
Yasuo. Prepare ulti again. Map, prepare again.
Yeah.
Yasuo's there?
Yeah.
Yasuo no Q, we can hit tower,
I'm
zoning me. Malphite.
2 year, 2 year. Okay, better, don't walk here.
Yeah, okay. Hey, delay, let me down top.
No stacks.
I'm back here.
Careful of fish checking anything, don't fish check that. Okay, Gragas use all 3 wards.
I see this one again.
Can
we slow down?
What dragon?
Okay, I can flash it.
Coming, you have no backup, Watch me out, Malphite. I think we should go to the bottom. I got root.
Bro.
Root on Gragas. Speed. Slow. Nice.
Yeah, bro.
I have speed soon. What should we do all this? Can we Baron?
Yeah, definitely.
I want.
Got TP,
right?
Yeah, I got TP.
They can
Malphite,
Yasuo,
Rumble combo.
Tell me later.
Kite back. We can kite this. Kai, Yasuo.
I'm cocky.
Nice. Kai, get the tanks.
Bro.
You win this. I can back you up.
Back you up.
Shooting Q.
Cocky, I'm cocky. Nice.
I don't think you can barrel.
Just stop.
Shen still has TP?
Yep.
Okay, good.
Nice.
We should still be playing it like a hit the tank kind of thing. Just down there. We didn't have to go so deep for Cocky.
No, that one I have to make the backline out first. You know the backline will shoot the shit out.
Yeah, actually that. That's actually now okay. Cause we got.
Yeah, that one correct. That was the correct one.
Oriana,
yeah, he did damage to my shield.
Yeah, I got ulti in 45 and I still got.
Clear. I'll back you up. Never mind.
Y'all should back.
Watch my fight, I don't know where he is.
We wait for Shen to push first.
Okay, we might get caught.
I got flash in 20, okay?
I got flash in 30.
Okay.
Very
easy there. You have some vision of Baron.
They're coming for me.
No, not yet.
Oh, I saw them walk down.
Still a while. I go here, okay?
Should we walk up for
control there?
Oh,
yeah,
so there's Yasuo is
there. I can root him?
Let me push.
Help them.
Yeah, I'll sprint for you.
Come back.
Actually, we can just run bottoms.
I got flash now. No.
They get Baron, they can 4 seconds. Okay, Matt,
1, 2
missing,
3
missing.
Where should we run then when they do this?
Left.
Yeah, I can pressure Cocky.
Run left.
If they come, you can do
better. Getting clear.
We clear all the wards that they put first.
Yeah. Clear top. Go clear top.
Okay. Can me. They might rotate.
I clear top?
Yeah, you clear top.
I think I was wondering, I cannot see you. I cannot go look
around. Go by left side. You can. Should we TP on tower maybe?
Yeah, TP on tower.
Okay, coming?
I'm flanking.
Okay. No, Siva is not here,
Come back. Okay, what should we do of this Baron or mid?
Baron, ignore him.
Okay. Let's go.
They miscoordinate.
Dragon, stay behind the barrier.
You take more damage.
Doesn't matter, I'm then thinking.
Dragon.
You're smart, yeah?
Yeah.
Dragon.
Okay, now. Matt will be damn strong
and
still pushing. I still have my flash up. Nee also still have rank.
No, I don't flash.
Okay, then
never mind.
I still got
all.
Yeah, that's why we're still very strong.
I think we should.
Item first.
Yeah, run downwards and base. Yeah.
Matt, remember buy more wards.
Yeah, okay.
Buy a lot of wards. As much as you can.
What's up? I changed my trinket.
Okay, I tell you what, your 3 stick ward first. I will plan for top mid wards. So at least Matt is covered. Okay? I'm invisible, they can't see me. So what's top mid first?
It's damn hard to kill me also la. I damn tanky no.
No, but still at least we have vision, so we know what we can do, what we cannot do, I think.
Yeah.
But my buff just revealed I am ready.
This warded. 3250.
No, 5 top, my 5 top.
Matt, you ward here, okay, later?
Nobody is on the map at the moment.
I need checking ground.
Don't overextend anywhere.
Yeah, come on.
Yeah, you go.
Should be rotating bot. Yeah, they all showed there. I'm getting vision here.
Nice.
Should I stay mid first?
No. You can go, you group, you all three group together. I will.
You mean? Come,
I'll push the thing. I'll push the creep. I'll run over. Y'all don't get caught. Don't get caught. Play cautiously first. Let Matt shove
I'm
in.
Gonna ping here.
Let Matt shove in first. Matt can shove in.
I don't. Do we have super? They might melee fight flank us. They might melee fight flank us.
You push. You push me like.
This is the only place I don't know is water.
Jerry, you need to push me.
Okay,
yeah.
Okay, I show
ah,
I show
ah,
you show
ah.
But if
yeah,
I show
it's fine,
device,
it's fine, it's fine, it's fine.
I got ulti, ulti, no.
Okay, okay. Nobody went inside here. We're safe, we're safe.
Oh, buff running out soon.
Yeah, that's right. Half ready, half ready.
Okay, walking out, we're walking out with this wave, we're walking out with
yeah,
this
wave. Yeah, we're
walking
out this wave.
Cocky
mid,
cocky
mid,
cocky
mid. Okay, okay,
we're pushing, we're pushing. Cocky's at middle, Malphite's at top, Rom's at bottom. Yasuo is bottom, Yasuo is bottom.
Cocky still.
No wall, no wall, no wall.
Malphite recalling.
I think you can just take it, you can just take it. Walking up. Dodge.
Holy fuck.
I'm... Oh,
me also pushing in, me also pushing in.
More fight, coming down,
should we
look
to rotate
me? We better, we better, stay here, stay here, stay here.
No, slowly, slowly, down
me. Down me, down me, I'm coming.
Okay,
okay. Rotate me, we rotate me, we rotate me.
No, you should finish, you should
stay far, I think.
We're not there, guys, we're not there.
There's a ward, there's
a ward. I'm going back.
We're on the side, guys, we're on the side.
I can go in.
I know special, I know special.
Kite downwards, kite downwards. Nevermind, I can make it. Just everybody out, we need reposition.
Yeah.
Come at middle, come at middle. Yeah, coming? I'm far away, guys. Look at me,
look
at me. Careful, we can creep. Watch the
Malphite.
We can
lose here, okay? We can lose here.
Careful, careful.
We just let
Matt push, okay? We let Matt push.
Yeah.
Okay, walk out,
walk out. They're running back.
Just keep an eye on Malphite. Just keep an eye on Malphite.
Change them, but don't get caught.
We can catch Dragas, we can catch Dragas.
Okay.
I got caught.
Measure back.
Want me
ulti? Yeah, tower down. Cocky here, cocky. Go bottom, rotate bottom.
Yeah, rotating bottom.
Do we know where is the blue?
No, sorry.
I'm out of wards, I'm out of wards.
Can we back? Yeah, I think we should back.
Okay, we back now.
What did we get out of this?
Top back.
Just back, we're all out, we're all out. We're not in position to do anything.
Yeah, I got Tommy already. I'm then tanking off.
Okay, what's the next thing we should do? Same thing as just now?
Yeah, same thing. It's still long time from Dragon and Baron, so we can just...
Okay, we'll just do the same thing again. We'll just do the same thing. We still have decent wards of their blue side, so we can just...
Yeah, it's still empty in here, so yeah, I can easily get it if you all just keep Dragon.
Yeah, just shove mid wave. This wave. You see this wave coming? Just shove it and then we rotate down.
I go bottom first, huh?
Yeah, I'm with you, I'm with you.
You should stay with them. Then you can rotate with them faster.
Okay.
I'm boarding
for men. Don't get caught at top side. Most of their manpower is at top side. Most of their manpower is at top side. Okay, we got good wards bottom. This is the only ward here. Oh,
best.
One more auto.
I'm by your side.
I'm gonna ward your lane.
Hey, best, don't get.
I go into
wolf, I see you got wolf buff.
Careful, careful. I can slow the choke. He might wall,
Back, okay, back.
I think. Shit. Cut back.
Oh, wrong guy.
Cut back. We lose this fight.
Kill Gragas.
We lose this fight. Cut back. We lose this fight.
Shen can push.
Just cut back. We lose this fight.
Yeah, they respect the Ori Wall.
I'm going mid.
You see them?
Yeah. What do they have?
No Malphite out, no Yasuo out. Brahma,
I
don't know. Did you?
Yeah, Brahma me.
You can find the cocky.
I'm tanky. I'm gonna heal again. Nice.
I can climb.
Brahma is there. Cut backwards. Nice. Dodge it. Help him. You have shield?
I have.
Nice. You have Zhonya? You have Seraph.
Oh, fuck. No, Seraph, use it. Back.
Dragon, 1 minute.
Can we catch Cocky? No? Yes? No?
He quite pain. No.
He can't.
Dami and Nate just got caught and killed first. At the choke.
Out in 10. I'm just gonna speed top.
I don't know if Mel flashed out us, I didn't see the distance.
No, he done.
I could have altered Nia but I pressed wrong guy, cause y'all two ready for together.
Just press the face next time. The bottom right one.
Bottom,
like,
oh. Can
meh? Can.
Oh, okay.
Now I'm like
it. Mate, you're trying to get crap since Baron's up soon.
I got it. Okay.
I'll get the top one. I hate it.
They're all camping the area. Careful, careful.
Mate, I think you get top crap, you straight away run to the hit.
No, just slowly push the lane. Just slowly push the lane, they will send one back.
Yeah, no vision on our fight, we shouldn't have stand stood there. You guys both got outed together also.
What the fuck?
That's our lost condition. If we, if both our carries get outed together, we lose.
Must be alone.
We just stop fighting, we just play the meta we're supposed to play with. Which is max speed push. They're sitting on 3rd jungle, I think. Or 2nd.
I think
2nd. Okay, we have to play safe for 3 minutes. We have to ward our whole jungle for 3 minutes. I'm going to get wolf buff now.
They're not going to push it, they're going to base and get items.
No, they just base already, they're coming out now.
Yeah.
Yeah, Thor and Lars is first, sorry. And BLD, okay. I think if they send him to do me, it's split right, I think.
So why is he in our jungle?
I know, he's got not much lifesteal, man. I'm not sure.
May or may not, lah. I'm not very sure, though.
Careful, okay, I'm gonna walk here, Top is huge, coming to us. We don't have top body to send.
You can clear this pretty well.
I can go. I got out in 8.
Once again, just remember, Ori and Silver can't get out together, obviously.
Yeah, y'all cannot stand together.
We will instantly lose.
Maybe you should just give this tower.
Yeah.
Possibly, it's not a good position to fight, yeah. Nate has flash now. I pop Corki's Banshee, spot Corki's Banshee. Should we even be looking to engage on them? Cause they are.
Yeah, so, no, you have to give it, Just give it in Hiba, don't give our life. We just wait it out. Man.
Watch your side.
I'm going for blue.
They're rotating bottom, they want bottom.
I think we have to give. We are not in good position to fight. Mess is at blue, so you just give.
Even if I'm there, I don't think we can defend.
Yeah. So we have to give. So. I am back soon. I get Elixir. Baron left 1 minute only. Just don't give it in sip. This in hit we cannot give ready. They one is two missing. Metcalf is there, so after you.
They can ulti from here.
Yeah, so here.
Watch my fight, flash ulti.
40 seconds with the buff over. 40 seconds.
I probably also shield.
Two carries those things together.
How should we play out this team fight, guys?
I
think we have to fight this now.
We have to fight this.
Okay. Hit Yasuo. I'm on Yasuo. Pune.
I'm fine.
Okay.
You're fine? Okay, pew tanks. Kill tanks, guys.
Koki.
Get Koki.
Nice.
Help me.
I can't. I got shield soon, dude. 1 second spamming on you. Nice.
Can we TP back top?
Okay.
I can speed you.
Stop him.
I can speed you. Nate, just shove the wave out. I'll go with Jared and keep speeding.
You can go over the wall. You speed it, Just let him be. Just don't talk.
Ice cream? Maybe we can catch him doing some stupid ass recall.
Yeah.
I'm checking this side.
I think he's here.
He got away from me. Okay, that's meeting him, I guess. That's fine.
Back now. Just again, they all are ready. Back.
There it is.
I'm not sure. I got spotted by ping already. I have to clear it and out already.
Can you take?
Can you take the blue? No, very risky. We have to shove in now.
Mess driving bottom another wave.
My next size 220, yeah. Try wait,
yeah. Oh shit, I got spotted by ping, I got spotted by ping.
Let's get out, guys, don't get caught.
Dragon 130, Dragon 130, get ready. Now he got ping, ah, now he got ping.
Fourth, it's 4 for them, 4 for them, second, 4 for them, third for us.
Shove
me,
but don't get caught,
don't get caught. We are, do here. That's all bottom, taking blue.
I got already.
I can continue badger bot. A top.
Yeah, you badger top. First, dragon will be up.
Yasuo splitting our top in here. Can, the thing is, crash, can you fight Yasuo?
No, Yasuo is bottom. I can fight
him. Can we clash them now?
I think we can.
Yeah, I can speed you guys.
Speed.
Nice. Spread. I can speed one more time. Hit thanks. Jerakai back. Kill thanks. Kill thanks. Trust me, kill thanks. On Gragas?
My bad.
Yasuo's coming back
okay.
Now.
Just now me, Emmy. Just go me. Don't
bother
chasing.
Did my fight out?
Yeah. I can take.
Nice. Can we
face tank bot? Face tank bot also.
Face tank bot
going to drag.
I think.
Yeah, tank. No, right? Yeah.
Okay, or should we even look for the Nexus Towers?
Yeah, I think we can.
We have 3 inhibs down.
But there's still Yasuo ulti.
Okay, let's back.
Okay, this is the safest option then.
Get a blue.
I think he's gone.
I think he's gone already.
Mantra speed soon.
Okay, they're not going to contest, I'm backing.
Go call.
Fall back
soon, okay?
Barrel's
next time.
We have 3 in him, so we can just grab.
I think we should wait. I'm just gonna
pressure bottom. I think we should just group and pressure them. Shun can speed up.
Yeah, we should group and pressure, but we should wait for the creeps to walk in first.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. We have 3 lanes of supers, we just pressure them and make.
If they come for Baron, right, I sure can end the game. I got Triforce as well.
We just play this clean. Remember, guys, don't get double outer and we won't lose. Alpha is bottom side. I'm walking here for vision.
Me too. I can sweep here first.
Safe, I'm safe.
Dragon ward.
Dragas is there. Warded here.
Yeah, okay. I got Oracle. You whack it.
Yeah, I'm spamming.
Now I cannot share it. Now here might be.
Just pressure all lanes.
We take Baron first,
We stay mid.
I think so.
Or should we take Baron?
Go for Baron. It's in 10 seconds.
Wait for Baron, right?
Yeah, wait for Baron.
Some in 10. I think we can just rush it. It's not what else. We're coming for Baron.
Yeah, make it.
Matt just out. We got it.
I think
low. No, just do the Baron first.
Just rush Baron, I think.
You don't contact, they're not even going for it.
Yeah, it's ours. Then now we can just run together, I think. You get blue now.
Let's keep measuring. With the Baron, right?
Now we got Baron, so it's game. We just need to close it out cleanly.
Yeah.
Okay, here's the thing, okay? I can move fast, I'm gonna just stay top to push the creeps in, okay?
Okay.
Y'all 3 don't get caught. 3 of y'all don't get
fresh
outer
or
anything.
Yeah, 3 of us, just don't stay in a position to get creep Malphite outer.
Does
Nia
have Benji?
No, I don't
have,
nevermind.
Malphite,
I don't know if
he
has flash or not.
Okay, I'm pushing in top now.
Okay,
I'm moving out a bit.
I'm gonna
empower
the next minions.
Wait, don't care, y'all don't go in, y'all 2 don't go in. First man's not inside.
Matt is in the base already.
Should all move up.
Moving up. Remember, they're gonna engage soon, okay?
The Malphite LT. They're gonna go for a last one.
Fight back, okay?
They're fucking desperate right here.
Slowly, we stay far.
Okay, we should go now. There.
No. Just let the minions power the thing. We don't have to fight. We have two waves. See. They have to fight out.
Remember. Stay separate, guys. They're looking for it. You see Malphite already.
Yeah.
Kai.
Nick.
Nice, fine.
Walk up. Okay, I stop.
Yasuo. I'm rooting Yasuo. Me and Nick are killing Yasuo.
Okay.
Holy shit, all of them went for me.
Yeah, but then they out me instead. Then the Yasuo just ulti me. Then I just fly in the air where I got shield and everything.
I can hear Corki's machine gun. That game, I think we only made two really big.
The one I chung in Dragon, that one.
Twice.
Oh, then 3 lah, then 3. I think we both our carries got outed together.
Yeah, that one is your gunner caught. That one is your two gunner caught, but then I try to help your partner.
No, but we also made a bad decision to try to fight again.
Yeah.
We should have played our half to what we're supposed to play. So still have one more.
I don't know. I just invite bro.
Yeah, I can invite again.
I just go very bad.
So far we got really good what
initiations.
No, what was I gonna say?
Drafts.
Really good history with Karma. Every time we play Karma, that's right.
Because we play Karma, we play with the Chong Chong one. You see that the game winning fight, the one that led into the Eclipse was the power of Evelyn. No matter how skinny or how fat the Evelyn, so long as the Evelyn is tanky, right? You just send the Evelyn in front, everybody has to run really. They won't run towards the Evelyn. No way. You know what I mean? That's why GCL also, at first I was feeding on Evelyn like what? 5, I don't know, 5, 1-4-4 I remember. And in here also I do a lot of shit with Shen and Silver.
At one point we were actually quite far behind in gold, I don't know.
Shen, Silver, Evelyn is a game combo. Alongside Karma, because I tell you all to pick Karma because of the basically two invisible members are so called. Me and Shen.
I'm back.
That's the point you... you and Mess were both 2 levels now in your lane opponent, but you all just ding like right after I saw them.
What ding?
I'm talking about, say, as we were at one point of the game, we were back behind them actually. They threw the fight at our outside the turret.
Still playing?
Mid turret.
We're still playing one more, is it?
So?
What's the password?
I don't know.
Invite me on.
Hey wait, it's ASD, it's my role. Okay.
How come teams don't arrange themselves, yeah, but the same way we do?
Because they don't.
Last time we also don't bother, it's because you want to press FYF2 in here, that's why we are doing it now.
But now still can do that.
Yeah, right, nice. And now you can in the game.
Last time our arrangement order is who got the most champion, remember?
Yeah. I always on spare with somebody else.
You must always go last because you got no champion, man. Then Mess is halfway through suddenly, then start buying champion, man.
Yeah, with so much IP, yo.
Doing investment, marketing.
Okay. Anyway right, if they take Olaf right, we take Trundle. Trundle wins Olaf in lane, and then if Olaf rush in our face, I can just wall the backline, then we kill Olaf.
Okay.
Shoot the game, yeah, man. Waste like, you know how long the game.
Hey guys, I can back door. Oh shit, I won't pass the word.
Then you got wrecked by the ringer.
You're ready,
you know? Yeah. Where's Lee? Hey, you no longer wake up at 9 plus. You no longer wake up at 9 pm. You no longer wake up at 9 pm. That time Nate always sleeping when we got scream at like 8. Then we had to call his house and talk to his father. Then the father that time called don't know who bad influence. Cause waking him up to play game. Hey, what happened to Panda, sia? How come he suddenly delete me from me, Panda? I never say anything about him, then he just delete me. We used to be quite good also, like, we always talk. I don't know why he suddenly delete me.
He still have me as friend, although he don't know me.
What? I don't know why he delete me also.
The only reason why I have you on my friend is just I want to arrange to his CRV, then the guy asked me PM, the Panda guy. Is he a small kid?
Because
I
don't see
him,
you got
a lot of small kids.
No, Panda is a big guy.
Yeah, small kid.
Are we ready? Let's go. Start. Go. Then second ban what? Or do you want to ban Nidalee?
I don't think necessary. If you
pick
Nidalee,
you play one pick
wonder
so.
Okay.
Wait, what
things are we looking for? We see what they pick first,
they have
the first pick, then we build after
them.
Basically, we ban smart and generic creatures.
I think only ban Victor.
Oh,
you sure? Yeah, I can play a Redder, then you can play a Redder.
I think you want to ban Zed.
I don't think he's ban Zed.
Do you ban Kalista?
I don't know. I think ban Zed first.
Yes?
Banning, you know, call me Pinky Tiger
V2.
Pinky
Sucks Dick.
Huh? Shut up,
Do you say Pinky Sucks Dick?
You say my Evelyn Sucks
Dick. Oh, your Evelyn. What your Evelyn build, yeah? Seen the how?
Nah, I build Runeclave, but I never build any damage. Normally, if I'm a hit, I'll build damage. This one, I never build damage. Hey,
what are we gonna ban again? I don't think they'll pick Alistar because they ban Alistar.
Even if they pick
Alistar.
They're still prop.
They can play like trash all these.
If you think Combo Brom can win Alistar?
Can.
Because Combo Brom I think will be quite strong. Then from there on we can look towards Pure or maybe you don't have to pick Combo Brom.
If you play Combo Brom I can play Lulu Dog.
You don't have to play Lulu Dog, you can play Nautilus also I think.
I don't.
Let him try Lulu top. I don't mind Darius. But don't pick those two first. We can pick Brom first.
Brom and jungle, you want?
We can pick Brom first and keep in mind that I'm probably gonna play Irelia or Lulu. So we can fit the jungle in that way.
Or you
want
to just take Lulu first? Because Lulu can be flexed to top mid. Then next rotation we can look to take like maybe Tortillas. Or whatever.
I think don't.
Then just pick Naga.
Ragas is good, what?
I beat him.
Are you gonna pick Ragas, right?
I'm gonna pick Ragas.
Echo open.
I can play Echo also, but the thing is, I very long haven't played Echo already.
Then don't play Echo, lor.
Nah, I think he won't even Echo, lah. He'll just go Rek'Sai. I don't know why he haven't Rek'Sai.
Hey, won't take Rek'Sai.
And, I think Ragas is better than Rek'Sai.
I don't think so. I think Echo.
Against Kalista, eh.
Yeah.
No, we're gonna take a Lulu, eh. We're gonna take a Lulu.
No, it's not confirmed.
If we take Lulu, we speed up Ragas. He can E-flash and get out the Kalista back on.
No, I can just basically speed the whole
team. Yeah, or he can just speed the whole team.
Trust me, Ragas is good against Kalista.
I think it's better than... Yeah.
Like, cause Lulu is generally a help person that is a fighter, not a Gragas gem. You know what I mean?
No, they don't have to help me. I'm just helping
your
split.
Yeah,
you
can help you,
what?
If you're going
with me. You're
a fighter.
I mean, I can out you, if I
play
Lulu.
Yeah, but if I was playing Lulu.
Yeah, like, as in, if I'm playing Lulu, I can just.
Yeah, but if
you
I was playing
play
Lulu.
Yasuo
also. Yeah. Yasuo also good. Yeah. You can block his super.
So far, Yasuo is. Okay.
Seems okay with not.
Not really okay yet. Okay, now it's fucking bad.
Okay, if they beat Olaf, I can play Chandler.
Yeah.
I was thinking ban Olaf, because I somehow had a feeling they'll play Olaf.
Yeah. You want to try and... Okay.
Hey, we still got Hecarim, man.
Chandler go against Olaf.
Like, do we know how to work with Chandler?
Yeah, I know. I play Chandler against Olaf.
If
Chandler run at us, I will just E their back line, then we try to kill the Chandler first.
What Chandler?
So our final team comp, right, maybe look something like Ragas from Chandler.
How's combo in this comp?
Lulu and
how's combo in this comp?
It's okay.
It's bad, right?
It's okay.
I think Vayne is better.
No, if you have a Lulu, I think it's okay.
If you play Lulu, we can play.
No. There's Nautilus. You faster pick something first.
Kog, is it?
Why we got?
Okay, what do I pick? Who?
Chandler. Pick Chandler.
You okay with Kog, right?
Yeah.
If you okay with Kog, then you should be.
Because
the thing is now we have to worry about the Olaf and the Nautilus.
If you are taking Lulu can already.
I think Lulu can
already. I don't think they will have enough damage to kill. Because Olaf, right, he very easy to melt on.
Okay, in that case, right, we just let Nate get all the shit, but then Lulu ulties Kog'Maw, and then Matt runs into the backline after stealing the tank stack, then run in. Then just hold them
out. I don't have to run in the backline, okay?
Don't run in, that is not our problem.
I push them back.
I hit the backline, then after that we kill the frontline.
Yeah.
Don't kill me
Sorry, don't keep on me to death. No matter what, right, Kalista's range very short. The moment she can shoot anybody, right, you all can CC him. Mm.
So we are mainly just baiting the Olaf into running into us. Then when he does, we just straight away just spam all our outs in his direction, like cut off the backline.
Is the Olaf jungle?
What the fuck? Your counter pick failed, boy.
We got baited, boys.
Chandler SP.
Chandler jungle,
Gragas Mira.
On top, ah.
Kog Mira!
Okay. No, I can.
Hey, you can.
I think it still works.
I can.
Okay.
Cassopia. Consider any other options. Ori, maybe?
I will start level 1 camp myself.
Ori is decent, also, I think.
I don't think Ori. I can't do shit when Olaf runs in my face.
So I think Lulu is good for Kog'Maw.
Yeah.
Is there any other option?
There is...
What?
Zinx. There is...
Since you don't like the
champion? Huh? No, since when?
I don't know, you got a lot of champion that I proposed to you before. I don't like.
For me, this seems like the best option already.
Yeah, I think go lah. Lock in.
There is cannon or?
No.
I'll go to that fast.
There's
Ari,
there's Echo.
No.
There's Brandon,
There's Echo lah. It's either Echo or Lulu.
There's Brandon. Brandon, that's why you go to toilet.
Oh my god, this guy's a retard.
That's, I think he can come back in time now.
Whoa. Replay, okay guys, replay.
Yeah, remake. I ask RS
quick. Why?
Oh, you're full of shit, eh, Gerald.
No, he said Snow got internet issue. Then he said now okay already.
Then wait lah. If Brandon cannot make it back in time, then we make.
Brandon, stop!
Brandon! He
stopped already.
Brandon!
Stop already, sorry. They
fuck your man. Relax.
Brandon!
Fuck you. I think it sounds all that. Sounds good? I think it sounds
good. What sounds good?
It's awesome.
Yeah, sounds good.
In that case, I don't think Olaf will be running shit for us. Their initiation was probably either a Megana or a... Not.
But Mega Knight coming, you can just split them back and we kill them now.
Yep.
Oh, later, can just split me up to poke.
Yeah.
Okay, we try.
But we split up to poke, right? You must remember, you can get ulti, must watch for that.
Well, I think even if not ulti him, right, he still can run away. Because the W won't speed very fast. Then, if they come in, right, I can wall.
But you must block, y'all must block.
Yeah, we will help you,
I'll be your mid shield as always.
Thank you,
everything for you.
Randa, don't make the same mistake. If we are kite bomb, we really just kite. Don't go in like a Gragas and Trundle alone.
Yeah, I will.
So we kite back, we listen to calls.
We just slowly kite back. We kill that front line first.
Friends, level
1. Cause if we don't dive in on Kalista, right, he also cannot do much damage. Cause he'll be too scared to come too near already.
We do well in an invade. I don't think we do.
Actually, we can. We have Thunder, but we have Brom. We have.
But I don't want to start with War first.
Yeah. We have Brom. Brom got more.
Not so strong, man.
Brom is very strong for invade.
Yeah, Brom is strong for invade, but
they got Kalista not.
But,
like...
but then if we fail right, then they start chasing us back.
Yeah, really?
They can easily kill us with.
Let's just guard. Let's just guard.
Yeah.
Yeah. Let's go, I wanna get Cam.
Can we try something? Can we try we go in and deep ward, okay? Can we go in and deep ward later, like so that we know where the guy starts? Okay?
Deep ward where?
Either like here or here later.
Then shouldn't we go now? Fast one.
No, because if you plant too early you can't see where he starts.
Oh. So where do I go? We all go together or what?
We just guard first, then we stick together and we go in.
Okay.
Maybe 1 minute mark, 1 minute mark we walk in. I was thinking if he start right, we can abuse the Brom in the sense that Brandon and Nay do my Grom, correct? Then Brandon follows me into the jungle because they think that Brandon is like probably doing some shit helping me or something like that. Then Brandon follows me into the jungle, we can rape the guy level 2.
Oh, you wanna cheese ?
Yeah,
I wanna try. Then Nay can give me full of Grom XP. Yeah.
I don't think you need it because level 1, level 2 not much difference for you actually.
Yeah, okay.
Come, we going now. Come, follow me.
Yeah.
Who throw what, you or me?
Where do you want to walk? Yeah.
You walk here? I walk.
You walk.
Okay.
You walk like here or something.
I walk here.
I think they're waiting for us.
Throw here. Hey, they walk here, they chicken lane swap.
They're opposite side of the map.
They lane swap, man. Oh, fuck.
Man, careful, you're gonna run into them, man.
Okay,
I'm coming to slow them. Come to us.
Can we go here? Here. Go for Cass. Okay, Canary, run. Canary.
Yeah, nice.
Then,
no damage.
In that case, we don't have the cheese already. You just do everything is normal.
Oh, man's late to lane.
No, man, let's go
oh,
do
no,
cam
it's
anyway.
It's doing cam,
let's do
it
with. Let's do it with the Jared.
Yeah, actually, you can help me. Help me tank, man.
Oh.
Although you're slow, but you help me. Your friends, right, man? Right?
Shut up.
Meet easy gang.
Okay.
You got no
reach. You got double SS.
Double escape SS.
Yeah, one, then only gang.
Salty
You don't so high.
Okay.
Yeah, you start the lava, I can't help you soon.
Now I'm also doing camp again.
Okay, wait, you put it down, I can help you.
Bottom also possibly doing the miss equal amount of creeps. Bottom is starting golems.
Oh okay. Shit, I took your HP, sorry.
They could possibly lane swap,
sorry,
never mind, they didn't.
Sorry, man.
Make sure this guy.
I wanted to help you do more damage
first.
Don't
worry.
Okay,
moving up here.
Can we kill me now?
Okay, got
if he walks up, we can.
Okay, here, go.
Trading this.
Got him, boys!
Good shit. Nice, did they blow anything?
Olaf goes.
He, everything.
Yeah, Olaf also goes.
Yeah, okay. Oh. That was good.
Hey, bottom, we are punishing them again.
Yeah, bottom we are destroying them again.
Nee, funny, Nee.
Hey, what the fuck?
Nee never destroy you, but
he's like some freaking sadist, yeah. We punishing them.
I add W.
Yeah.
Olaf doing blue now, so top side care.
Olaf is top side? Okay. Later when you're free, Jared, when you're base or something, you time the SS. I write down already.
What time is it?
I put down when you say that.
Time? I don't know how that.
See the timer at 4:30 for cast, for flash. Ghost is at 3 minutes, I think.
I'm thirsty.
Hola,
missing.
Okay.
At 4:30.
Can we talk?
Yeah, I can.
Are we ready?
7:30.
How can we pull the wave back? Cannot.
They're shoving it already, It's already coming to us. Yeah, that's one hit, it will come back to us. Did not flash?
Yeah,
he flashed.
He flashed, huh? I mean.
I'm not free to write the other
one. Guys.
Okay, time, what time is it?
Around 4:10.
Killing this guy?
4:10?
Can hit Kalista.
Hey! Okay, I'm gone.
He's gonna plug you.
Hey, Gerald.
Huh?
Next time you help me push top, cause he no TP.
Okay.
I got that.
He did, right?
Who?
The
Kalista.
Yeah, I think so. No, he didn't.
Your lane is
good,
officially
your lane is good. Bottom
ignited
here.
Try.
Olaf is
fine,
he's gonna run to your face, he's not gonna slow you.
I couldn't freeze it.
The dog is freezing it, let me. Wait,
pushing. Me pushing to my side.
I need back. So you just play as per normal ones. I won't be coming so soon anyway. Okay, every lane safe first, okay? I full clear that back already. I full clear level 5 already.
I'm going for base, so. Nautilus might get Mobis and roll. You got a kill.
Olaf might camp top because he knows I know flash.
You throw river wall later when you can. Okay, I think I'm going to forsake top now, okay? You just play yourself the game, eh? Okay, but
if you come top, we can easily kill because you don't flash. But you can do it.
I think I should look to bot side now. Blue up soon. Dragon, we can contest dragon if he camps you.
Okay.
Yeah, you can not gone.
Wait, no. Maybe I can go top. Maybe I thought.
Not shouldn't be at top.
Oh, he has a ward, 3-minute ward. He might go face it.
Not bot side stone. Okay. There's a ping one and try. I'm clearing it.
Not
going. Don't try. Okay, 3 more there. Time me.
Nice, top try what? That means, okay, I clear Rift, I go
River,
I should be
6
already, okay?
Bottom,
I think I saw Olaf, I think.
Oh, wow.
Okay, can
come top. Yeah, I'm going top, okay?
Yeah,
I don't have flash,
Yeah. I got spotted by one. Checking about the
wall
first.
Yeah, come back. I'll block for you. It's okay.
There.
Oh shit. Yeah, Olaf is the bottom. I'm gonna have to flash.
Okay,
guys
I try and slow Olaf.
Yeah, second, second.
Four bottom, four bottom. Big.
Shami, yeah, Shami, Shami. No point, no point, no point.
Can you catch the guy?
Go first, I can't. I got nothing.
They're
all here.
They're all here, four here. Olaf, no ghost if I'm not wrong.
Yeah, TP, TP.
Do you have flash? Do you have flash?
Where are you in?
I don't think you should.
Can we stop? Can I stop
Greg? No. Okay, cool, maybe can. But they have Kalista,
I think
we should just leave.
I have no TP, so I can sell it. Yeah. Nah, don't go for it, he's gonna hook you.
They are low though.
Can contest scatter though? Keep the snake scatter.
No, contest. Zone, help bottom, help bottom. We pressure bot.
You can fight, you're coming. You going? Coming?
He saw you earlier.
Yeah.
Are you good? I have exhaust. I can't.
You burn ignite.
I'm running both for a dive, okay?
Okay, yeah, I think we can. Jaya, you should stay then, you should come also.
Coming. I can't do much.
Woke up.
I'm mana low, everything low.
Yeah, sick.
I can
slow. Can you
speed
me, maybe?
Okay, I can.
Olaf here.
We can.
You're still out, yeah? Going in. Oh, fuck man. Sorry, that's not good. Can you guys save mess?
That was worth. Okay. We got two.
I got the
whole also. Okay, now it's
not worth. Just get out. Ola, he's zoom. Cast zoom if you can.
Gonna come over?
You over?
Yeah,
you have shield for him?
I can't reach.
Two for two. First flash there, yeah, I got flash. Ola didn't burn much.
Kali flash.
I'm okay.
Probably
got flash
in here. Yeah. I'm okay.
I get you blue first. I do full clear. From bot to top. Okay. From bot to top, I clear. Okay, full clear.
Hey, you go me first.
Okay.
Hey, sorry.
None of flash.
Nice.
Let me speed that. I go flash again.
Yeah, you got
not changing. Yeah, I'm seeing. Top's even, mid is even also. Bottom we're up with CS but we're down kills. It's okay, I think we scale better. I think our mid game power spike is better than them.
Gonna come top gang.
Okay.
Not here.
Bottom care, I won't be able to. I clear reverse. I
clear
it, I over Baron 1, I go into
Dragon.
Do that Baron
T.
Then I come by from
Reaper. You're shoving to us. You just catch the wave later, we'll just play
safe. Olaf's at blue.
Okay, then very hard to gank top. You sure you
have me gank
top?
I got ult.
I have the crab bar, so I have the ward bar, so if I see a ward, I will.
No, it's bottom. Kalista is base. Kalista is here also. Slow him?
Nope. I'm
out him?
I have to try where he is.
Me and Kalista traded out this. Me and Kalista traded out this. Olaf could be here. Olaf is here, I think. I got
Olaf will be from around here, I think.
No out. Not Kalista, no out. So? I get it. That kind of.
Careful. I go AD, so get ready.
Okay. I'll get face.
Face right, just later.
Went for base. I can get more mobis here. Not also have mobis. Bottom, we are freezing it. He's gonna try and wait for his next base. You get maybe Triforce? How much gold do you have?
600.
Almost in. But we spike harder, I think, when we get Triforce.
Olaf bot.
Lulu is mine. When Lulu has two items, I think we can start Juggernaut. Jagger combo in. Jagger combo in. I'm near you, Lulu, you see me? See Olaf?
Yeah.
Not will be here, so Kalista maybe.
He's mid, catch up.
He's got one ward.
He's warding.
Come back, Ning. He's warded one. 3 minute, 3 minute.
Can game in?
Careful. Yeah, dodge. Can you get out?
Don't fight.
Yeah, don't fight.
They go get crap.
They're prepping for Jax in 30.
Yeah, 30 sec.
16-10, this area is warded, okay?
Yeah, 3 days.
Are we gonna fight?
We have to fight, I think. Yeah, second jet.
I don't think
I'm
strong enough to fight.
I didn't clear any of the wards here. I don't know where is it though. It could be here, it could be there. Yeah, that's why. Never mind.
Where's Olaf?
Bottom.
Okay. I have no HP though, I'm getting bullied damn hard.
What should we look to do? I think Cogniz try and then you maybe need like components for a second item before we can.
Let him freeze.
You have Sheen?
Yeah. Okay.
Go back now, that means they can do dragon, you know.
I don't think we are strong enough to contest anyway, even if he stays.
Why?
Try maybe go for a steal maybe. Or we can pressure the area. We can get wards on the area, make them think he doesn't base.
Kess?
Yeah, I'm okay. Am I?
You can try to hit. Let's go,
coming.
Olaf's there. Yo.
Olaf's behind me.
Okay, that's enough.
Out them back.
I can't DB, I'm too low.
Do you have flash? Yeah, let's get out. 5 minutes. They're gonna drain all this.
Try it out,
just
get off these
first.
Can we catch him?
I don't think he's alone. Oh, he's alone.
Can
poke him.
Matt.
You get a ping.
Yeah.
You can
show
with me.
What's that? Majula
Singapore.
You show me, I defend
bora. Okay. I can come to bottom side also in case they. They still have both outside.
It's one here.
We scale better than them, so. You're building tanky after that, right, Matt?
Yeah.
Close to.
Actually, you want to stay bot? I think I can stay.
I've got TP, by the way.
You can stay mid, then you can possibly get more farm, more XP.
Yeah,
I think that's better that way.
I don't mind. Jungles.
Coming. We are clear reverse.
You sure it's okay now? You can wave clear now?
Yeah, I think can.
You cannot be come back.
Not missing. Bye.
Okay, I'm walking over to this side.
I need a back to get.
We got decent ward coverage in the river.
Now for the mallet.
Checking for item, okay.
Yeah, to play our team fights really, really well.
Casophia is damping,
yeah. They'll probably possibly out damage us. Our damage cock at this point. Definitely.
Yeah, you just need to get your play.
I got Triforce really though.
No, I think you can play better.
Play is really far away, man.
Sorry. As in with Blade, you combo hard the time.
You have flash?
No. No, you flash again now. Yeah, I did.
Hey, they are going now.
Ignite.
I can help you get me, Need burn flashes, no army.
Someone come to me. Can someone come to me?
Coming. Yeah, fine, I think you're fine.
Come back. Then you smash.
One lead. Oh!
Got all them? Can you maybe get cast?
Almost, man. Oh, shit.
Well played. Gerald for you, I guess.
Is this over? Or do you think we can?
I think still can.
Okay.
There's a bit of ghost. My eyes gonna close anytime soon. I still need to do shit anytime.
I think we can fight for blue.
It's just
He's going right.
Don't take too much rain steps. Coming down to you.
They still have both
outs,
right? Can you slow him?
Cass.
Cass is here. We can fight him, I have exhaust.
Okay, we can fight Cass. Go for Cass, run for Cass.
Wait, come back, Gerald. Come back. They're gonna out you. Go for not. I'm looking at Cass.
Cass.
I can flash exhaust. Go for Cass. Coming this way, let's get out.
Nice.
Hey, didn't get him.
Is there anybody coming to me?
No. Olaf.
Oh yeah. Throw one.
I might go FH. The guy then.
I think you should just go right, just or something that can peel one in, like Mikael or something. Mikael. Maybe Mikael. Nani, I give you. I think you need to go defensive, because I'll be going Miggy's then probably Frozen Heart.
You going what?
Frozen Heart, I'll be going Frozen Heart.
Zeke, did you say Zeke?
No, Miggy's.
Oh.
Lock it.
Okay. Because Zeke is important later on, right?
Show you XP, huh?
You can game me.
Oh yeah. Very risky,
huh? I'm near you.
Yeah.
Walk up
here. Your pair is low. Not as in the bush.
Yeah, no. Cannot. I clear wave.
Are you still walking up? Nah, gone. Elaine.
Can you speed up the Nah to do damage here? To speed up the Kog'Maw.
You can try.
Just like keep outdated when you have it again.
Rest is bot. If I'm not wrong.
Not right now, what?
I speed up.
Oh, not missing.
My diamond not.
Hey, they started right, I think. Yeah, they started
right. I have no TP.
We shouldn't fight. We should just show off or something. We cannot fight.
I think I'll just show off mid. Let me push top.
Yeah.
Okay.
Not missing.
No. He's not alone, dude.
Yeah, running out.
Nami.
Righteous.
Slow down.
Yeah, hell.
Cannot catch us.
How long until Bok?
Nah, if you meet, okay, I'll try speed talk.
I don't know how go, how much gold he's sitting on, the gold, his CS is 800. 800 more.
Huh? Brother, 800 gold or 800 more?
800 gold.
Okay.
You lagging, brother. I'm listening to the
Righteous
Glory sound.
Are they engaging
you? No, I can get out.
No.
We're all like...
I have no TBR, nice.
We're all really far behind, but we still better.
They
literally only like outrange them at the moment. That's all.
Yeah, our score are all horrible. Everybody's negative, nobody's positive.
If they run at us, we can only like run really far away. Like, we don't have any... No tank, you know.
So, it's a young day, tell him how I was going to go.
But Matt's not tanky. Matt's not tanky at all at the moment. He can't stop any damage. Sure.
好啦，咱们蒙面歌手这次够大牌的了。可以用
Can you poke? Can you speed him?
No, not like that. You get hooked. You definitely need QSS this game.
I gave it.
Come on.
He
needs damage.
I got two items already.
In base.
Yeah.
Oh, we can clear the wave, I guess.
I can take the bot tower if you're pressuring me.
We can't really pressure. They are the ones pressuring us. But can somebody else missing it?
As in, you'll make them stay at me. I think he going for...
Can we stay
a bit? Are they going for blue? Is Jessica going for blue?
Not sure, but then
Mez
also got two items in base,
so
that's
why.
The wave is pretty far back.
Now it's at top though. If I continue pushing bot, maybe I can force a TP or something.
Now still at top now, at this moment.
Yeah, he's still at tower.
Okay.
Mez, answering your question, right? Buff lasts for 2 minutes. Cause I stuck at the what.
So if y'all can just delay a bit, I might be able to force a TP or might even get be able to get bottom power.
Okay. Trying to give a bit.
Yeah.
Yeah. Right now.
Yeah.
Can I go?
No.
Maybe we can need to flash out this last day.
Okay,
Nice. Update me if they are missing.
I can go now.
Three,
we are going for bases, mate.
Okay, I thought it's TV.
Okay, good.
How long till your box? How long till your box?
900.
Okay. I think Cog with Triforce box is way stronger than Kalista.
What did he beat? 20.
2.5 items.
Kalista?
Can't get him.
I'm not going to speed talk now.
Jero is low mana also. I don't know if we can wave clear this.
Let me put a ward out. Should be able to.
They might do a hard engage on us.
Oh, did he?
Our tower's low already.
Yeah. No, I think.
Might have to just give.
I'm gonna do my wolf, okay? Do for the buff.
Careful. They could be inside.
There's somewhere
here. Can we go bot?
No, I'll grab.
Cast at top.
We can run bot.
Okay. I'm cutting them off.
I'm still cutting him off.
Can you keep slowing him?
Ghosted?
I can get slow here.
No, I still immediate.
Slow.
He's gone out. Hey,
Cutting. Kite, build, get like call, do damage, I can shield you. Olaf. Nice. Can shield?
Cannot,
They didn't notice me.
They saw you. Fuck me,
man. Quite well, huh?
I flash his ulti, but I can't kill him.
Stop them from taking any objectives, I guess.
Wow, he just lucky. 2 times, just 1 hit, he died already.
You can pray hard.
Good. I don't know. Yeah, I can TP flank now.
Okay, can.
Come on, just revive.
He's gonna clear it.
Yeah.
This is one of them. Slightly better situation. Oh, there's Nash. Okay.
He got Baron.
Fuck.
Could be dead. Can you save him, Joe?
No, wait
there.
Throw Baron and scare them off.
Not us, yeah.
You have bot main?
We have to give the outer time, I think.
Yeah, let's give it.
No, they're recording.
Okay, that's good.
I think they're gonna wait for Dragon.
Giving us more time to ramp.
Yeah, hey, Dragon, 1 minute.
I think we can fight though.
Okay, maybe we do a camp, maybe we do a camp. Yeah, yeah.
Camp, guys.
Can we get the crap or something first?
Is it water?
Come on, 4. We can speed up then we can chase somebody down.
Wanna cast?
Or Olaf?
Oh, we can't Olaf.
Yeah, Olaf.
Go Olaf.
Speed. Go on, Olaf.
I'm holding two here.
Just go for Olaf.
Yeah, same. Olaf, no out.
Nah, it's just gonna speed top. We have to take the crack fast if you want.
Right.
Yeah. Kai-san has no ulti.
Very
near. Yes. I don't have. Oh fuck, I speed wrong.
Slowed him?
Just when I got out.
I blocked it. Cast no out.
They got.
They're going for bottom, they're taking bottom.
He lost the creep.
Can ward it? I don't have what.
Not.
No. Okay, this come back to us, Joe. Come back to us. We got nobody to hold.
I'm going bottom.
Can cut in this choke, maybe.
Just run.
I lost it, coming back. Throw him.
Oh, dead.
We just lost,
Go for this guy, I speed up.
Can we take this? Yeah, rush Drake, I think. But now just keep pushing top.
Man.
I'll hold. I know, Matt can probably solo Drake or something.
So they're all coming back already. Olaf back base.
They're
coming already. We have to fight this again.
We have to do this quick.
I don't think we can burst it, me and you.
I don't think you guys should.
I think I should.
I'll come down and slow them. Guess your pet's there somewhere. He's gonna check you. Are you going for the steal?
Do you want to carry on trying, or do you want to just... I don't know. We lost, but... No,
yeah. Oh boy.
Oh, no. I was just joking.
We can fight here.
Alistair? Oh, fuck. Yeah, I think. GG. Okay, boys.
What the
fuck?
on next?
Huh? The thing stop. I need to do my shit for tomorrow. I see you guys.
Okay.
Look at the girlfriend PC one creating normal game. Oh my god, so PC. Girlfriend don't let him play. Oh my god. Wow, so PC. Guys, you must be understanding. You're very busy playing normal games.
From the end, huh?
It's true, he got problems, he got issues. And the issue is him.
I won.
You know, he said until he had to take Mingyao's money from you, remember? It makes sense, but it makes sense for Mingyao to take the money, correct?
He never said anything to me.
He told you, he said,
he didn't tell me anything.
I can't give you 100.
No, that's what you told me, not him.
Oh, see, he makes sense, but you know why he can't take more?
Why?
Because he wants for himself, most probably. He take Mingyao's money, most probably.
Serious? How come?
I'm serious, I don't know. He fucking money. I'm serious. At first, we play TLC is for the money. And once you get easy money, whatever nonsense, then okay lah. But then, towards when you're in the middle of it, it's quite fun. Right? So, I played, it was quite fun. Then, I don't know him, he's got problems already. Then, at first, we all take the two, we all steady, we all come back, all play, and then he come back. Bye guys, I love you guys, I cannot play anymore, bye, love you. Wow, love you saves the whole world, man.
You don't salty, yeah?
Not salty, it's true, you tell me.
Don't know, I've not been here long enough.
I don't know JJ well enough, also.
Why? I thought you were secondary school classmates.
Not classmates, schoolmates.
Oh. Then, were any of your classmates?
I think he really got issue, he always hype things
on. I'm not his
kid.
Oh, Gerald, same class as
Xavier. Same thing, right? He always hype things on. He got a lot of friends, but then he had a lot of friends, right? Then once he got girlfriend, he don't care about the friends. Then when he don't girlfriend, then he come back to the friend. Then got girlfriend again, then bye-bye again. It's not fun.
So
review
bot
now.
Yeah, let's review the bot. He's not trying, in the way he never try hard enough, but the girlfriend is like really the...
See, you ask him spam solo queue, you ask him try each other, he just play just to right click only, you
don't even play to try it. If his girlfriend is really the problem, I thought could by now settle because now he's still playing normal games and all that.
So
he's
the problem.
Okay, review bots, I leave that better for another time. Should we review the game we just played first?
That one was just leading. I screwed up a lot.
What? I'm also quite getting caught a few times, right?
Yeah, I fucked up.
I pulled out a few early games, I remember.
Sorry? I don't know if the bot is necessary yet. Because we just lost the lane.
Yeah.
And that was it.
It's just the laning. We lose too hard, that's why we couldn't come back.
Yeah.
Because early game, I remember I did quite a few good ganks.
Yeah, early game was good, but then actually, like, I don't know, I wanted to tell you to camp top again, but you didn't come again. So, I mean, then after that, I got. No, it's not your fault, it's just that I. Because after that, he just keep pushing me to tower. Then one time is I almost kill him. Same, one more hit. Let's go outplayed, man. But then, next time, I think you should just continue camp top because now we flash down AD Q1. Especially since you're goggles. And then once I get a hit, right, very easy, I think, if I'm in trundle. But then the first two games, we not much to say. We also stomp them. Second game, who was
The Ori and the one we played Ori and.
Oh, that one we made a few mistakes, but we already said it. But we already pinpoint like what we should do. Yeah. So it's just like we have to take note of like when to engage or when not to, and then how to play the team fight. Oh. Because like some of the team fights, like you see the game one, one of them is Mess and Gary to stick together. That's why they can pull off the combo on both of them. But other than that, I don't think there's much really. Because all the team fights, as long as we split at that right, we should win them. Then as for the second game is also laning phase was just okay. Then after that team fights we also will win them. Because we got mixed damage, I think, that one. Rumble Jace turn. Then after that, that was the first game, was it?
Yeah.
Yeah, then second game was Shen. The Shen one I just talked about it. First game we won pretty easily. Then last game is just that we lost in laning phase, so yeah, we didn't plan our any properly. Yeah. Other than that, I don't think there's much.
Yeah, you rest then if I got time or something, I'll watch now.
Yeah, I think maybe we can just like, or if we free, we just go and look at the, watch the LCK or this, then we see like any good strats, then we just recommend more. Yeah.
But our third game, right, other than laning phase, actually we made a few bad calls.
But it was also due to the laning phase, right? Like, or maybe because of the cords that catch
it
was
quite early, though.
Oh, yeah, as in like,
but
for top,
one,
I just
the mass chase, though. The
thing about bottom, right, me and Nate were bullying very, like, we were bullying early.
But
we
got caught by
the wall. Yeah, just land there, hook them, that's a bit more common. Right?
Yeah.
Then after that, from then on,
they slowly started doing the lanes,
Olaf came, I mean.
That's a few mistakes that we made. That's our decision making and also laning.
Talk about main takeaways. Main takeaways, I think today we can settle with the team comp. But in the second game, I think the team comp was good.
Yep.
Our
I think
second
we,
game is it?
And then our first.
I think first game we also played the team fight quite well.
Our first game we can see that we improved from the previous
game. Yeah, because I didn't out first already, I hold my out. Yeah.
Like, we know how to play better.
Okay. So we got that comm as a takeaway lah.
Yep.
No, we are more comfortable playing with Rumble. Because
we got people. We slowly peel back, we didn't like all in them. Then we got a lot of good fights in choke points, like the one at bottom, Tribush, I just out of them. Eh. Yeah.
Okay, that's fine then. Today we just stay away that comfort.
Yeah, can. Yes,
this
is for you. Yes, I think.
Yeah. Yeah. And let's settle next practice day. When is it?
Study okay. Actually tomorrow I cannot.
Free Friday, right?
But I will play tomorrow. If y'all can play it, well, yeah. But tomorrow I don't think I can play.
Okay.
Yeah.
Tomorrow can we?
You're going to so chill,
man. Huh?
You're going so chill,
man. Only got 2 weeks left,
man. Huh? No, it's not the 30th, right?
Oh,
but
can
yeah.
Be,
but then,
can
but
be,
then Rain yeah. Tell me, Rain tell me, Rain just told me that can be say it's last week.
Oh,
last
is
week
it?
Or August?
Yes.
Yeah, yeah. So 30th, man.
No. Saturday I'll be Saturday and Sunday I should be free.
Friday also?
Friday I can't. Because Friday I need to go.
Okay. In between that late, like Wednesday, Thursday or?
Wednesday, Thursday I can't because I got exam free. I got paper on Thursday and Friday.
Singapore. So the next day you can make it is
Saturday.
Saturday.
Yeah. Other than that, do you have anything else?
Not really, yeah. In the meantime, you just help us watch bots like, when you're free or whatever.
Yeah, okay. Like,
if you got work to do, you go first. Huh?
Yeah, okay, I go first. Okay, bye.
Then for tomorrow, we're gonna get AOI and then try and get some stream. Yes.
Oh, okay.
Can you make it? Okay, you can make it?
Yep.
Jared can make it? Nate can make it? For me it's anytime. You're best on holiday now, right? Then just have Jared, what time is it? What time is good for you?
Up to y'all, anything.
Just give us a time that's good, then we can ask AOI, then we can start planning.
Yeah, onwards, definitely.
Y'all got team to scream
Mess will go and have a look. I can ask for gun also anytime.
I can ask ICB now.
For tomorrow? I don't mind. Don't overlap. Well. Who's rocks? You're asking rocks.
No,
don't
need to ask. Oh. Streaming
ISG.
So that means
ISG
out of the way. So don't bother
ISG. RJB and
ISG
screaming?
Yep.
Okay. Oh, whoever this rocks guy is, ask him. Hey, you wanna play one game? Of rank? I need to prevent my DK. Yeah. If you don't want, I can just ask for Khan.
No, you ask for Khan.
Okay, no problem.
Scrubs, Johnny.
Tired,
your mom.
Yeah, I go first. I go do my work already.
Tomorrow you are okay?
Yeah.
Okay, then Mess will look for the screen while Mess will settle AI. Can
you?
Yeah. You'll settle AI,
huh?
Okay, then tomorrow is our next practice date then.
Not confirmed.
Oh, yeah, alright. Okay, tentatively. Yeah. Whatever that word means.
Time?
Tomorrow's what day? Tuesday. Gerald is working, I think so.
What time is it?
Midnight. Give him a message. Send him a message and ask him. I think for him, like 8 or 9 is good.
前前我用热吻逃避我。无言的亲亲亲侵袭我心，仍宁愿亲口讲你累得很。如除我以外，在你心还多出一个人，你瞒住我，我亦瞒住我，太合衬。
啊！你估我哋四个边个会结婚先咧吓？
包尾嗰个肯定系 Leo， 佢啱啱先又俾人飞啊！
你睇下个样先啦，我谂。
却又怕熟悉得心动似假定，直到你说你爱我，似责我痴情，又似报答我那温情，直到倾诉比热吻高兴，雪地谈天的知己，变身枕伴的你，合着眼睛先了解，但努力前面吃力回避，浓醋爱恋跟欢喜，已将关系处死，浪漫虚名承受不起，也要舍弃。共你亲到无可亲密后，便知友谊万岁是尽头，别似亲人那么怀抱我，也别勉强共老朋友手拖手，已经恋到无可恋无后，换到同情才罢休，跨出这条界线怎去善后，也许这种爱刚足够，散步然后吃喝，谁也别多口。大概过去有爱过，以致有知名，像对爱侣却已暗杀了刹那激情，就算用。